En este parque maravilloso de Mishawaka, Indiana, puedes encontrar todas las facilidades para que tengas una relajación muy bonita. Mira, ahí está vista hermosa donde hay muchísimos salmones ahí. Gansos, patos. Oh, ahí andan los gansitos, mira. Gansitos marinela, aquí los patos buscando su lonche. Mira. Un puente iluminado que en la noche se ve muy bonito. Hay todas las facilidades. Puedes encontrar juegos infantiles, baños, casivos o canupis para que la gente haga su carne asada, sus botes de basura. También tienen baños, tienen agua potable y tienen un parque acuático que no está prendido ahorita porque no es tiempo todavía. Botón de emergencia. Si tienes algún problema, le hablas a la policía y viene inmediatamente a tu... Hello, good morning. Mira, allá de aquel lado están los juegos infantiles y un parque acuático. Tiene más o menos, son millas que puedes caminar y te la puedes pasar chido haciendo a little exercise. No. Se ve un puño de mosquitos, mira, aquí enfrente de mí. Mucho mosquito. Y lo siguen a uno. Mira. Ahí están los patitos. Ahí están los juegos infantiles, los baños. Y aquí es un escenario al aire libre. Ese que se ve ahí justamente. Puedes venir a escuchar música, puedes traer a tus hijos aquí a divertirse, puedes venir a hacer ejercicio en patines, bicicletas, trotando. Vamos a ver si se asusta el gansito marinela que está aquí. Vamos a ver, no creo que se asuste. Mira, hay salmones, trucha, bagre, catfish, pescado bigotón. Hay como unas 15 especies de pescados, como 4 o 5 diferentes clases de salmón. Los gansos de seguro quieren que les aviente una comida, pero está prohibido darles de comer. Pero la gente sí les da de comer. Hello, good morning. Oh, turtles?
Way down the end.
Oh, yeah? A lot? Oh, yeah? Oh, okay. That's fine. That's fine to take a video. And, it's going to be on YouTube.
Uno de dos semanas will be about 45 to 60. I counted last year at the end of March. Yeah.
Oh, nice.
But you see the beaver. In my Indian language, we call them tamakwa, which means
tamakwa.
The cutters.
Tamakwa. And
geese or the morning dove?
Morning dove.
That's a morning dove. And then grays. And grays, you have the, they call them Canada geese.
Oh, son los geese de Canadá. Canada geese, all right. Oh.
And morning dove, but the English make a difference between the doves and the pigeons.
Oh, okay.
They don't like the pigeons, but mm-hmm. they like the doves.
Bigger one, that's
they
why.
They both taste good.
Oh, yeah. No, yeah. That's all right. That's all right.
Yeah, no, I...
You are from...
Canadiense.
Oh, yeah? From Canada?
Sí, claro.
Oh.
Mi lengua es italiano, español, francés.
Nice.
Y mi lengua indígena, Abenaki, significa...
Abenaki?
La gente de... the people of the sunrise.
Oh, okay.
Waban.
Abenaki is in Canada? Oh,
the
here.
East Coast. The East Coast. Atlantic Ocean.
Okay.
We are the...
East
we
Coast.
Got taken over by first the French.
Yeah.
You guys got taken over by the Spanish.
The Spanish,
we got
the
French. They think they speak the same language. They both say facile y difícil.
Mm-hmm.
But everything else is different.
Yeah, yeah. A lot of words are same because they are the language came from Latin, you know, from Italy.
¿Qué país es tu familia? Where are you from?
Mexico.
Mexico.
Yeah. Michoacán.
Michoacán.
Mm-hmm.
Tarasqueño.
You have a lot of knowledge.
Too
a
much.
Lot of knowledge.
I know. It's a problem
nice.
When you know too much.
Yeah. It's nice because you have, you know...
Un doctor de antropología y historia
you?
Y lingüística.
You?
Sí.
Oh, man. Nice. Amazing.
Pero mi nombre es un problema en español.
Oh, yeah? Why?
Sí, porque es dos R's.
Dos R's? Oh, Paul René.
Tamburo.
A lot of letters, you know, Michoacán, they have a lot of names. You know, Tarasco and Purépecha? Okay, so it's a lot of names we have with T. Like Tamburos, Tacuro, Tanguancícuaro.
Este es italiano, pero significa tambor.
Oh, okay.
It's drum.
Oh, okay, drum, tambor.
Mi nombre indígena, it translates to, it's Pokchi Papkwichdeyakemkwe, translates to began with a drum.
Nice.
Porque soy un, I'm a singer, traditional singer.
Oh, yeah? Oh, lovely, yeah, lovely. I like it.
Pero aquí, mi esposa es de India.
Oh.
So we move here. From British Columbia, Canada, 5 years ago. Este place terrible, porque es todos los ángulos. They think even the Germans here, the Alemanes, the Franceses, the Irish, everybody thinks that they're English.
Yeah.
They think English. You know, I'll give you some history here. This used to be part of Spanish territory. When the British in Niles, Michigan, took the fort in the 1700s, 1760s, in Niles, Michigan, the English came in. The Spanish army, is la guerra or guerra español, came up and kicked them out. Because this only became English in 1830.
Oh, 1830? Oh,
well, maybe
nice to know.
They say 1805. Pero hay muchas gente indígenas viviendo aquí in 150 years ago. But Andy Jackson, the presidente de los Estados Unidos, passed a law. No Indios can live east of the Mississippi River.
Oh,
so they moved the army.
Oh, yeah. Oh, okay.
Everybody in chains moved everybody west into Spanish territory, Texas, Norte de Mexico, Cocotillo, Estado Coquillo, especialmente Texas, Nuevo Mexico, etc.
Arizona,
But then they changed their mind, and then they didn't want them to live there, so they moved them again. And they took Texas, and they took New Mexico, and Arizona, and everything. So they're greedy.
bird breeding?
Yeah.
You know that.
Yeah, yeah, 100%.
Maybe they teach that in Mexico in school.
Yeah, we know a lot of things about history.
Pero la problema yeah. is the people here know nothing. They don't teach them anything.
Yeah, I know, because they want to erase the history, you know, and everything.
They don't want nothing because yeah. they don't know nothing. They can't want because they don't know. They even the mayor here, I talked to them, like Columbus. We got the Columbus statue here. I mean,
oh yeah, are you there?
Parte italiano.
Yeah.
But we don't like Columbus. Columbus is slavos. You know, he started the whole thing.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But the
yeah.
Italians in this town, mm-hmm. oh, we love Columbus. Un poquito loco. So, my advice is just be happy. Try not to talk to people too much.
Yeah, you know, your knowledge is amazing, and I love the history. Every time I'm learning, you know.
Time. Mi casa y tienda is in
Right here is the address? Yeah. Right here is the address?
Sí, claro. You can almost see my house. Uh-huh. You get to the otro lado de esto.
De esos buildings?
Tienda. Mm-hmm. Let me see. Is that Amarillo?
Oh.
Casa.
You know Jesus? Jesus restaurant?
Hey, Jesus, oh, yeah, one block.
Oh, one block?
One block.
On the same?
If you're a Jesus,
yeah.
you go like this, mi casa.
Oh, yeah?
End of the street.
This is the number. Yeah. This is
West,
your number.
Yeah, West
okay.
Street.
Okay, I visit you.
In
because
the,
I
in
like
the back,
to have a friendship like that.
Large tienda de artes indígenas.
Oh, alright.
I'm only not there when I'm here walking. Other times, I'm always there. Or when I go to buy food.
But you see when the people travel around the world like you have a you know open mind and you know a lot of things.
I have
you know.
Met people here who have never been out.
Hey, 80 or 90% of the people. Yeah, absolutely, 100% agree.
Mi esposa, her mother lives mm-hmm. in Anderson, Indiana. She's 95.
Mm-hmm.
I'm here because of my mother-in-law. My mother died in Oregon.
Oh.
My father died years ago. Everybody, my brother died. Everybody's dead. Mm-hmm. So I'm here for my mother-in-law. As soon as she dies, woo, I'm out of here. I don't know where. My grandchildren, they're all in West Coast, by the Oregon, Washington. My tribe is in Canada. I don't know anybody here. I know my wife's family.
But you are part of the whole world. You can yeah. be anywhere, you know.
I know.
Because you
the
are.
First time Michoacán.
Yeah. Oh,
is warm.
It's amazing. Find somebody who knows you, my town, you know, my state.
What town is your town?
I'm from Zamora, Michoacán. Yeah, it's you know Morelia.
Sí.
Or Guadalajara, 1 hour from Guadalajara. I am on the line. State Jalisco and Michoacán, on the line. You know, in Chapala, a lot of American people live there. Like,
I don't want
you
to
know?
With Americans.
Oh. That's fine.
This
you know,
sido,
you know,
this sido
vivo you know
con,
Chiapas
con
also. You know Chiapas,
sí,
Oaxaca.
Chiapas y Oaxaca. Tengo mucho amigos en.
You are a big
Zapotecos oh. y Mixtecos.
You are a big dictionary. Hey, he knows a lot of the states. De México ha andado por todo el mundo, habla con cuatro lenguas.
La gente,
aquí está su. Y conoce mi Tara sí. Michoacán también.
Sí, sí.
She's from Colima, oh. the next state, the little state.
Sí, yeah. Sí, claro. But here, aquí, todos gente que piensa es inglés.
Yeah, yeah.
Pequeño isla norte de Europa.
Yeah.
Es muy confusando. De gente
here. Es antropólogo y socialismo.
Enseña nada. Enseña
yeah.
nada de historia real.
Yeah.
Aquí,
yeah. yeah.
La gente indígena en un ciento y medio pues, removiendo la nombre de este moviendo es Trail o Camino Trail of Death. Por la gente indígena aquí.
Yeah.
Pero
yeah, no.
they don't teach it in the schools. No, nobody knows
anything. Yeah,
mi gente es indígena de Canadá porque mi familia es refugees en Canadá por 100 años.
Yeah, Yeah, I believe you. I believe you.
My
yes.
wife, mi esposa, is Indian. Hoosier. Hoosier means significa. Hoosier significa hillbilly.
Oh, they say who is here, right? Hoosier is means in Germany. Hoosier.
Oh, Hoosier driving.
Yeah.
But in reality, that it means Scottish.
Yeah.
Scottish for hillbilly.
Oh, okay.
Country person who knows nothing.
Oh, no. No, but they know a lot, you know, also the people, you know. Vamos. Yeah, yeah, my belly out. Okay. Glad to see you. What's your name? Paul. My William. Guillermo. Guillermo. Guillermo.
Guillermo?
Yeah, William in Germany. William. William in English and Guillermo in Spanish.
It's Billy.
Billy, Billy. Billy, Millie. Okay. Okay, Renee, glad to see you. Nice to meet you, okay?
Okay, bye.
Thank you.